Which was the first animal to be cloned?
Oh, well, I can't be, so it's...
It's not Dolly the sheep, then.
No, you're right, it isn't Dolly. You've all been so good at avoiding my little honey traps. No,
but I thought it was Dolly the sheep. It's not.
Not the first animal, no. We have to go back to the 1880s for the first cloning.
Really?
Yeah. It was a sea creature, actually.
An octopus or something?
No, it was a sea urchin. There's one. This is a German called Driesen, who did it in 1885. But in 1902, another German, Hans Spemann, cloned a salamander. And he used a rudimentary noose, right, to separate the cells of the embryo. And the noose was made of the hair of a human baby. And he used it as like a little lasso to just to separate. Isn't that marvellous?
That is fiddly work.
It is very fiddly work, I've got to say.
Must have been, there must have been lots of times where he's going, I'm done! Okay. Could I please have another baby's hair?
Back to the baby.
All the people trying...
One guinea, madam.
trying to keep him calm. Would you like another... No, I don't want another coffee. I don't want...
Do you want me to have a go?
No, I don't.
Right. But Dolly was in 1996. Dolly the sheep is the one that you cleverly avoided. But why Dolly? Why called Dolly? Do you know?
It was named after Dolly Parton because a cell came from the mammary glands.
Correctly correctington. Yeah. Well done, sir. Excellent. Only points.
I think there was a point where they go, we can just get another sheep and say, yeah, there it is, it's genetically identical, that one. There, those two sheep look similar. Well, that's because they're genetically identical.
Well, oddly enough, things can be genetically identical and rather surprising because the first cat to be cloned was called Rainbow and her clone was known as CC. And there. You say, now, how can that...
Ah, well, they did, just didn't... They didn't put the effort in,
Well,
they trawl the pet shop through that little faker. They could have... They could have at least sent the guy who they sent to get the other kitten with a photo of the rest of it. Not just get any cat.
Yes. The little kitten is called CC. Points if you can guess what that stands for.
Cat clone.
Wittier. What sort of wittier? Say... Points to the audience. Copycat, you see. Very good, yeah. The operation was known as Operation Copycat, wasn't it? It's part of a larger project to clone a dog, which was... Well, it was called Missy, the Missiplicity, named after a dog named Missy. And the world's first cloned dog from Korea is called Snappy.
And they ate it.
Of course. Anyway, the point is the first animal to be cloned was the sea urchin way back in 1885. Since then, many other animals have, of course, been given the treatment, including the first cloned cats, which look nothing like each other.